march. You please me. O moon immense with your silvery face, you soothe me. O my soldiers twain, O my veterans passing to burial. What I have, I also give you.
It has been my pleasure and honor over the past 31 years to give these music notes during the intermissions of these National Gallery concerts, programs carried on station WGMS through the kind permission of the D.C. Federation of Musicians. My thanks to Local 161, 710, for making it possible for many thousands of music lovers to tune in to the East Garden Court, where only a few hundred may listen in person. It has always been a joy to discuss the classics and the new music. I trust that I have been able to convey to you my enthusiasm for and deep love of the great art of music, which has been my life's work. I came to the National Gallery in July 1943, a young Kapellmeister of 28. During the 42 years since that time, it has been my happy work to organize each season of concerts, to lead the National Gallery Orchestra, and prepare these talks for you. Also, compose and arrange the many pieces I have offered over the years, which were done on my own time at home or on vacation. I have served three directors of the National Gallery as their assistant for music: David E. Finley, John Walker, and J. Carter Brown. All friendly men, encouraging and supportive. I've tried to model my career at the gallery along the lines and in the spirit of Franz Joseph Haydn, one of my dearest heroes. I have especially enjoyed my association over the years with the gallery officers and staff. I shall always recall with deep affection the members of the National Gallery Orchestra, whom I value as friends, remembering many players who have left or passed on. There has never been a rehearsal fight, surely a unique world's record. It has been a privilege to have met so many composers and to have had them at rehearsals and concerts. Our recitalists, choruses, and chamber groups have been very stimulating, and I have made many friends among them. I must be the luckiest musician of my time. I feel that I know you, too. And so, for those who have listened often or occasionally, I should indeed appreciate your sending me a note or card here at the National Gallery of Art, Washington, D.C., 20565. I'll keep them among my treasures. And so it is time now for the great C major symphony by Franz Schubert. Farewell, my good friends at WGMS, and you, my dear listeners. Good night, and God bless.